Coach, if you would, just open with a statement on the win.
Oh, man. God is good. I'm just happy to be here. This is a fun group of girls to coach. They come out with energy. They're playing with passion right now. They're just having fun, right? When you're winning, softball is fun, and when you play together and you enjoy the camaraderie, everything is just clicking right now. So I'm just proud of them. It's good to get that first win.
You guys are one run away from ending it in the fifth. NIU gets to the sixth. Grand slam, bring them back a little bit.
Right,
talk
right.
About the perseverance of your team to not let that shake them.
Right, right. We talk about all year trying to put teams away when you get opportunities, and it's for that very reason. You know, at this tournament, everybody's good. They're swinging the bats, grand slam. You know, they're a couple hits away from tying things up. So we've been used to it all year. We've had pretty much every experience possible. We've come from behind, we've been behind, we've had teams come back. We've kind of, everything we've been through this year has prepared us for this tournament, so nothing really surprises us. When it happens, we're like, all right, here we go again, let's just come back and answer back. And we did that in the seventh or in the sixth to kind of give us a little cushion.
Well, thank you, Coach. Good luck.